I realize people who show the most love never felt love themselves. So they end up loving someone more than they love themselves, hoping they would receive it back, but they never do. Yet they always hide their pain, telling everyone only half the story, and hiding it all from their parents, because they never want to be a burden. They're scared to disappoint others around them, while they become more and more broken in the process. It's hard feeling unloved when you're trying so hard. It's hard being unloved all the time, especially when you're trying so hard. Always there for people when they need help. Yet nobody ever chooses you for anything. So you end up feeling worthless. But love doesn't come from trying. It comes naturally. And natural love may take years to find. So give yourself the love you never got first, because you deserve it more than anybody.